This is the tenor part for In the Bleak Midwinter. Tenors come in on verse 2, so I'm just going to play the last 3 bars of the soprano verse, starting on long. Starting on an ooh.